What's your plan?
It's my plan, and I decide what goes down. You got that?
Yeah.
Ach du Scheiße.
God damn it. Hey, let's go that way. We should be able to sneak under the bridge.
What? No, it's way too high. Too risky. I say we take that guy out. Take his car, cross the bridge.
What are you, crazy?
Don't like heights, man, okay?
Ja, was machen wir?
Tja, was machen wir?
Unter der Brücke ist sicherer.
Okay.
Look down, Leo.
Helikopter kommt.
I'm not really a fan of heights.
Don't look down, then.
Okay, I'm not gonna look down. Oh, shit, I'm looking down.
Shit, quiet.
Helikopter.
Get into cover. That chopper is gonna see us. That was close. Let's keep moving.
Wohin?
Keine Ahnung.
Den können wir auch bestimmt hier.
Doch, du Fettsack!
Alter!
Are you okay?
I hate bridges. Gotta find another way over there now.
There's a structure in the ceiling here. Let's try to climb across.
Shit. That's a huge drop. Why am I doing this?
God damn it. I'm gonna fall if you don't catch me.
Wie lang ist die Brücke? 10 Kilometer oder was?
Du?
Ah, hier geht's auch.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Steady! Go slow! I can
hey.
Do this!
What is it?
Come over here! See that ridge over
oh.
there?
Oh, 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 oh!
Yeah?
You think they could have come that way and swam over the other side?
Nah, I don't think so. It's a really big drop and the currents in the water are too strong.
Really?
Okay, I'm ready.
Trust me. I've been hiking up here for years.
Time to return the favor. Ready when you are. This is the way out. We should be able to break this lock.
Damn, it's locked. Let's see if we can use something around here to bust it open.
Ja, ich hab schon was gefunden.
This should get the door open.
Wenn wir wieder hier den Psychopathen raushängen lassen und mit der Axt kommen.
Ist aber als Mörder doch mein Part.
Stimmt eigentlich.
Ich bin der Axtmörder.
Someone's there. We gotta be careful.
Oh.
Officer down, quadrant C. Suspect apprehended, requesting backup. Moving into secure him.
Ja, ich kann dir, glaube ich, nicht helfen. Oh, doch, kann ich.
End of the road, scumbag. Take it easy now. You don't seem like a guy who shoots an unarmed man in the back.
Ja, wäre cool, wenn du schnell tust.
Look, pal. You don't want to do something you'll regret. Lower the gun.
Move and I'll shoot.
It doesn't have to be like this.
Drop it, asshole.
Else around.
Like.
You walk, will you?
You all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Get after them. Get him, boy. Get after
them. Run, run. Köter, Köter.
Immer diese knappe Scheiße und dann sowas. Wow. Wow. Alter.
Ich hab schon hier.
Lauf!
Du abgeranzten Hunde, ey.
Da hab ich gebissen! Da hab ich gebissen! Dieser Wichser!
Ja.
Dreckköter, jawoll!
Nein, komm!
Ah, ich komme!
Ey. Alter, wie krass ist das denn? Awolski!
Shit! Damn it!
Nimm mal diese Dobermann-Hunde. Das hat gesagt.
He says no. It's too much risk. The price must come down.
That's not gonna happen.
But listen,
Harvey, it's not gonna happen.
Harvey, I need to talk to you.
Wait. You got it?
It's important. You need to hear this.
Look, take the deal or stop wasting my time. All right?
Yeah.
What's up?
Leo busted out of prison.
What?
I just got the call.
Isn't he supposed to be dead?
Our guy fucked up, got himself killed by the guards.
Good for nothing, piece of shit.
Sorry, boss.
Look, Sean, you need to find him, okay?
Yeah, but I'm not sure the men we have right now are
not my problem. You just need to find him. You got it? I don't give a fuck how, just make it happen.
Yes, boss.
So you decided?
Yes. Price down or no deal.
Okay, no deal.
Ist ja crazy.
Ja, man muss ja Prioritäten setzen.
Das stimmt.
Der nächste Kunde verhandelt vielleicht anders mit dem.
I'm hungry.
Me too.
I even miss that shitty food we got back in the joint.
I wouldn't say I miss it, but I definitely eat it.
Yep.
Anyway, let's head on. We should find something on the way.
Man, I'd die for a burger.
Well, I'll let you know if I find a burger joint.
Yeah, you do that.
Aber alles schon sehr Ninja gehalten, ne?
Ja, auf jeden Fall.
Ich sagen.
Also falsch machen kannst du ja nichts.
Ne, ne. Ich glaube, das soll auch so mehr wirklich die Geschichte erzählen wie.
Naja.
There's a camp down there. Yeah. But it looks empty. Yeah, you're probably right. Let's check it out. Maybe there's something to eat there. All right.
You ever go camping, Vincent?
A few times, when I was a kid.
The old man?
Nah, my uncle, actually.
And you liked it?
Yeah.
Who wants to sleep outside on the cold, hard ground when you got a perfectly good bed at home?
Each sleep is a 5x5 room with bars, though.
You got that right. Let's see his deal.
Why risk? Risk what?
Wild animals, bugs, no civilization, no toilet paper,
fresh air, no one bugging you, cooking over a fire.
It ain't all bad. Maybe not. But still, no toilets.
Well, that's the charm with it.
Trump Spiker.
Ich schnitzen schwer.
Geht's hier weiter noch? Ich genieße die Aussicht. Freiheit. Na gut.
Make a spear with this. Almost there.
Ja.
So,
Fische haben. Ich will mal zuerst die Fische aufscheuchen. Ne? Mit den Spitz, da liegt den ab. Ja? Warte mal. Guck mal, dass ich die von hier darüber look. Ah, die kommen zurück. Oben am Rand.
Sind wir da, wo ich nicht bin?
Warte, bleib mal da stehen. Guck mal, dass ich die nochmal zu dir lock.
Oh, ich hab
Was
ihn.
dann? So weh. Muss ich auch noch einfangen. Ab ein. Suppe. Ah, hier. Ja, lecker, lecker Fisch.
Tasted like shit, man.
Well, you know, it is what it is.
Yeah? And my fucking feet hurt. What about yours?
I'm good.
So you're a tough guy, huh?
Well, it's not like we have much of a choice here.
Yeah. By the way, what are you in for?
Something I didn't do.
So you're innocent, huh? Well, aren't we all? I'm innocent too, you know.
Yeah, sure you are.
What about family? You got any?
Yeah. A wife. I hope. You?
Me too. And a kid. Alex. Fucking miss him, man.
Yeah, I hear you.
Piece of shit Harvey's gonna get what he deserves, let me tell you that.
So, let's go after him. Together.
Look, Benson, I need to know what your story with Harvey is. Okay?
All right. I was a regular guy with a boring bank job. One day my brother brings in a new client, Harvey.
Let me guess. Money laundering.
Yeah. Money was easy. But Harvey just kept coming in with more and more cash. And I couldn't handle it. It was too risky. So I told him I wanted out. He killed my brother as a warning. After that, I lost it. I planned on killing him. But the son of a bitch pinned it all on me. I was convicted for the murder of my own brother.
Wow. That's fucking rough, man.
Yeah.
Sorry.
So, what's your story with Harvey?
You fucked me over, that's for sure. And we were gonna... Wait, you hear that?
Ah, shit. Closing in. We gotta move.
Ah, my fucking feet.
Just suck it up.
Don't worry about it. I got it, okay?
Away out.